You can test visual acuity with a near vision card, but it is not nearly as accurate as using the Snellen distance acuity chart because it is easy to misestimate the proper testing distance. The near vision card contains letters or numbers that are scaled down for testing at a distance of 14 inches or 36 centimeters from the eyes. Position the near card at the correct distance. Be sure the patient is wearing glasses normally used for reading. Test one eye at a time. If the patient is using glasses, use a tissue to block the vision in one eye in order to avoid smearing the glasses. Instruct the patient to read the smallest line on which he can identify the numbers. The fraction located at the right of the line provides the visual acuity score. Record near visual acuity using the Snellen notation just as you would for testing distance vision. Give the patient credit for the line on which all numbers are correctly identified.